my Zoe babies. It's your girl Zoe, and if you don't know who I am, well, now you do. And welcome to the family. So today, we're going to the Civil Rights Museum. Me, my dad, my brother, my sister, and my other brother, and my stepmother. We're all going to the Civil Rights Museum today. If y'all didn't know, I'm from Mississippi, so y'all gonna get to experience what the museum is like if you ever want to visit, or if you ever just want to see what the museum is like. So yeah, stay tuned. Today, this is a vlog.
It's a super long line right now. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey to the vlog. Say to the vlog. Do it for the vlog.
I ain't gonna do it. This is the line right now. It is super long.
So there's two parts to the museum. You have the history museum and you have the civil rights museum. So right now we're in line waiting for the civil rights part. Stay tuned.
Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees. Blood on the leaves.
I was 17 years old when I was first sold. They put me and my brother up on the auction block at the same time. He brought $1,400, but I don't remember exactly what they paid for me. Wasn't that much. Big strong men brought more. You gotta remember Harriet. That was 1849.
Thank you.
Capitol still looks the same.
So it was plenty of things in the museum, way more than what I filmed, but it's a lot to learn, and I feel like I learned more from this museum than I did from my history books in school. So I highly happy MLK Day, and yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I love my Zoe baby so much, and bye!